any minor chord, you can play these notes. Flat 7, the perfect 4th and 5th, you know, just learn the pattern. Now, see, if you make your own thing up based on this, you can very quickly see the notes that fit and work for you over minor chords. So he's just using a chromatic passing note to get from the flat 7 to the octave.